this year you are the president of International Windsurfing Association. What can your presidency bring to the rest of the windsurfing?
Well, I think that having fun is supposed to be the basic of any sportman. Because if you have not fun in what you do, you will never have results. And if you spoke to the big champion of any sports, they enjoy what they do. We are here, we will have 320 kids that will not be on the podium, and it's very important that they are happy about what they do.
We are now 13 TECHNO sailors. The biggest race for them, it's in Oman. We call it ranking race. So this race is going to be the biggest race for them in their whole life. They're really excited today. But yeah, hopefully we have some more wind and we can just be in the game.
Sheila, show me what is the food of champions. show me what's
in.
You work on chocolate.
Mm-hmm.
No, it works on tuna. You work on?
Chocolate.
Okay. Nutella is good. Yeah. Nutella is food of champions for youth class.